My message to all of you would be dream big, back it up with your preparation and determination. There is nothing can stop you achieving. If you really, really want something, then the whole universe will inspire you and helps you. Trust me. And here is the problem from multiple integrals, and let's evaluate. So this is integral 0 to 1, and this is integral y to 1, and this is integral 0 to, this is 1 minus x, x, this is dz, dx, dy. First of all, we have to integrate with respect to z. For that, see, these are our z limits. So z is equal to 0 to z is equal to 1 minus x. So this will be 0 to 1. So this is y to 1, and x, it is a constant with respect to z. So integral z dz is nothing but z, and what remains here, dx dy. So the x limits are z is equal to 0 to z is equal to, this is 1 minus x. Now I have to substitute the upper limit minus lower limit. Integral 0 to 1, this is integral y to 1, this is x. If I substitute the upper limit, this will be 1 minus x into dx into dy. So if I multiply this one, so integral 0 to 1, this is y to 1. So if I multiply x into 1 is x minus x square, this is dx dy. Now I am going to integrate with respect to y this time. So if I integrate, then see, these are the limits of x. So these are in terms of y, therefore these are the limits of x. First of all, I am going to integrate with respect to x this time, 0 to 1. So if I integrate with respect to x, so for x, this will be x square by 2. And for x square, this will be x cube by 3. Between the limits, so x is equal to y here, and here x is equal to 1. And what remains here? Dy remains. So now I have to substitute the upper limit minus lower limit. So if I substitute the upper limit, this will be 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 minus, if I substitute the lower limit, this will be y square by 2 minus, this is y cube by 3 into dy. So this one, so this is integral 0 to 1. If I take 6 as LCM, this is 3 minus 2 minus, and this is minus y square by 2 plus, this is y cube by 3 into dy. So here, this is integral 0 to 1, this is 1 by 6 minus y square by 2 plus y cube by 3 into dy. Now I have to integrate with respect to y this time. So if I integrate with respect to y, see what happens here. So this will be 1 by 6 times of integral dy is nothing but y minus, this is y cube by 3 into 2 plus, this is y power 4 by 4 into 3. Between the limits here, the limits are y is equal to 0 to y is equal to 1. So if I substitute here, if I substitute the upper limit, this will be 1 by 6 minus 1 by 6 plus 1 into 12, and this is the lower limit is 0 here. Now I can cancel this plus 1 by 6 and minus 1 by 6. And what remains here? And what remains? So 1 by 12 remains. So what is the question here? So the question is nothing but, so integral, this is integral 0 to 1, this is integral y to 1, this is integral 0 to 1 minus x, x dz dx dy value is nothing but 1 by 12. So this is how we have to solve, and let me explain you. So the question is given like this. First of all, I have chosen z limits. I have to integrate with respect to z. So there is no z term. So integral dz is nothing but z, and the limits are the lower limit and the upper limit. I have substituted the limits here, and after multiplying, so these are in terms of y. So I have to choose this as x limits. Now if I integrate with respect to x and substitute the limits here, the question, so this is the upper limit and this is the lower limit after substituting. So I got all the terms in terms of y, and now if I integrate with respect to y and substituted the limits as y is equal to 0 to y is equal to 1, I got the final answer as 1 by 12. And here is another problem for you, and this is the another problem which is also very, very important. And let's get started to solve this problem. So in order to solve this problem, So we have to evaluate. So this is the solution here. So this is 0 to 1, this is 0 to 1 minus x, and this is 0 to 1 minus x minus y. And this is dx, dy and dz. First of all, we have to choose that. So these are our z limits. And next one, these are our y limits. So this is in terms of x, we have to choose. And this is our x limit. So after this one, so this is 0 to 1 and this is 0 to 1 minus x. So integral dz is nothing but z between the limits here. See the limits, z limits are from z is equal to 0 to z is equal to 1 minus x minus y into dx, this is dy. So now I am going to substitute the limits, that is 0 to 1, this is 0 to 1 minus x. If I substitute, this will be 1 minus x minus y into this is dx dy. So if I integrate with respect to y this time, then see what happens. So these are our y limits. So observe that these are our y limits. So this will be integral 0 to 1. So if I integrate with respect to y, 1 into dy is y minus. So x, it is a constant. So this will be y again minus. And this is for y. This will be y square by 2. Between the limits, this is y is equal to 0. And this is y is equal to 1 minus x into this is dx. So this value is, so this is integral 0 to 1. If I substitute the upper limit as 1 minus x, this is 1 minus x minus x times of 1 minus x minus this is 1 minus x whole square by 2, whole square by 2 into dx. Now I have to multiply this one. So this is 1 minus x. This is minus x minus of minus plus x square. And if I multiply, so if I expand this one, that is a square plus b square minus 2ab into dx. See what happens here. So this is integral 0 to 1. 1 minus x plus x square. This is half. This is minus x square by 2. This is plus 2x by 2 into this one is dx. So now I can easily cancel this 2. And also see here. So this is 1 and minus half. So this will be integral 0 to 1. 1 minus half is half, and this is this one is minus x and this is plus x. So what remains here, this is minus x plus this is 1 minus half is plus half into x square into this is dx. So if you observe this one, now I have to integrate with respect to x this time. So the half, it's a constant here. Integral dx is nothing but x minus this is x square by 2 plus this is x cubed by 3 into 2. Between the limits x is equal to 0 to x is equal to 1. So if I substitute 1 here, this is half minus half plus this is, if I substitute 1 here, that is 3 into 2 is 6. So now I can easily cancel this plus half and minus half, and I got the final answer as 1 by 6. And let me show you the question here. The question is nothing but this is integral 0 to 1. So this is integral 0 to 1. This is integral 0 to 1 minus x. This is 0 to 1 minus x minus y. This is dx, dy, dz value is 1 by 6. So this is the final answer. So this is how we have to solve, and let me explain you. So these are in terms of x and y. So we have to opt as these are the z limits and these are in terms of y, x. So we have to take these as z, y limits. So first of all, I've integrated with respect to z and substituted the upper limit minus lower limit. Later, I have to integrate. I integrated with respect to y and substituted the limits here. And everything is transformed into x, and after calculating and simplifying this one, I have integrated with respect to x, and after integrating, so substituting the upper limit minus lower limit, so 1 by 6 is the answer. And therefore for this triple integral, integral 0 to 1, integral 0 to 1 minus x, integral 1 minus x minus y dx dy dz value is 1 by 6. I have done with everything I wanted to tell you. It's your turn to practice and share it with your friends if you really like. Please subscribe to this channel and look at my upcoming videos too. Thank you so much.